This is October 31st, 1986, the 9th Annual Band Spectacular.
Band Spectacular 1986, on this Halloween night. Our program this evening will be divided into three sections. It is my pleasure to introduce you to the first part of Band Spectacular 1986, featuring the University Symphony Band, conducted by Dr. Dale E. Kennedy. Thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome to our portion of the Band Spectacular 1986. We thought for all you basketball fans, since we're opening the NBA season up this evening, that we would play Sweet Georgia Brown for those of you that have come here rather than staying home and watch television and watch the Celtics play. And we thank you for doing that. That tune we will be doing tomorrow at halftime, weather permitting, with marching Mizzou, and hope that you all be at the football game with us. And we'll enjoy the festivities and the win that we're going to have tomorrow. We'd like to now continue and feature a senior music education major from Jackson, Missouri. One of the finest musicians we've had in this ensemble since I've been here. Probably one of the finest musicians we have in the school at this time. And her name is Ms. Kim Klaproff. And our more talented jazz students. On this next composition, James Paul, tenor saxophone, Travis Elma, trombone, and Mark Mauer on trumpet. We'd also like to feature our rhythm section. We'd like to thank you very much for the enthusiasm you've shown in jazz this evening. Whether you know it or not, next week commemorates American Music Week. And one of the greatest art forms that we have that we call American music is jazz. We will have a jazz combo concert on the 5th of Wednesday evening at 8:00, 3:00 in the Fine Arts Hall. We'll see many of the same students you've seen tonight, and there are a lot more that are active in the jazz combo club that are not on stage this evening. Invite you to join us in a celebration of American music. Again, thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience for us, and this is Mama Llama Samba. Thank you. welcome to the podium the head drum major of Marching Bazoo, the senior music performance major from Normandy High School in his third year as drum major, Alaric Anderson. Over the years, you wish upon a star. Zoo return to Busch Stadium and the St. Louis football Cardinals this fall. Ranger Tom Wallace was commissioned by Marching the Zoo to do a special piece of music for this performance. Tonight, we feature the Flag Corps, Heather Dawn Smith, and the Golden Girls to Marching the Zoo's own version of St. Louis Blues, conducted by Associate Director J. Russell Lay.
Thank you.
magical music of Walt Disney. The opening tune of the show is a medley of musical themes from Disney's animated films put together by Associate Director of Bands, Dr. Jeffrey Lemke. With Dr. Lemke conducting, here again is the fabulous Marching Mizzou Flag Corps. Give you a preview of that show tonight by performing its beautiful final song. Here show at the Iowa State game will salute the music of the great William Count Basie. Please welcome back to the podium drum major Al Anderson as we feature the Golden Girls to the Count Basie arrangement of Everything's Coming Up Roses. Jump at the Woodside, and April in Paris.